My name is Ryan Hurley. I'm an assistant professor of mechanical engineering. So I study the way that natural and man-made materials respond to normal conditions that they experience and extreme conditions. So for instance, I study the way that rocks or soil might respond to impact, and how the really fine scale details of these materials determine how they respond on a very large length scale. It's a very exciting time, I think, to be doing characterization of materials in three dimensions and just be kind of at the forefront of these experimental techniques. I would say what excites me the most right now are advances in three-dimensional characterization techniques for materials, and in particular, how we can take multiple techniques and combine these together to learn more about these materials than we could do from the sum of the parts. HEMI's interested in understanding how we can protect people, structures, and the planet. And the materials that I deal with in my research are very important for understanding how we can do those things.